Very few of us were asleep. We could only think that you had lost your way, to be lost at night on that mountain.
Mother, I couldn't be lost on that mountain. That's my mountain. I was brought up on it. It was that mountain that brought me to you.
Oh.
When I was a little girl, I used to come down that mountain, climb a tree, and look over into your garden. I'd see the sisters at work, and I'd hear them sing on their way to Vespers. Many times I went back down that mountain in the dark, singing all the way. And that brings up another transgression. I was singing yesterday, and I was singing without your permission.
Maria, it is only here in the Abbey that there is a rule about singing.
That's the hardest rule of all for me. Sister Margareta is always reminding me, but too late after I've started singing.
And that day you were singing in the garden at the top of your voice?
That's been on my mind ever since it happened.
It's been on my mind, too. I wish you hadn't stopped. I used to sing that song when I was a child, but I can't quite remember. Please.
Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens, bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things. Cream-colored ponies and crisp apple strudels, doorbells and sleigh bells etched in silver with the noodles, wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Girls in white dresses with blue satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver white winters that melt into springs. These are a few of my favorite things. With the dog boots, with the beef stews, may not feel sad.
Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens, brown copper kettles and